Thank you. 102.56 from the straight pool course. So the way it works is you set up a break shot for straight pool, break, and if you miss, the ghost gets 14, raised to 100. That's the easiest way to do it. So you always start with a break shot. So you run 28 and you miss, that's 28, the ghost gets 14, so it's 28-14, right? If you make another, say, two balls, that's 30, you miss. So now you have 30 and the ghost has 28, 14 and 14. That's one way of doing it. Or you can don't start with a break shot. You can do it by innings. So say you run, you wreck, and you miss, you start pick up from where you left off. So wherever you miss, you stay, keep the cue ball there, and you keep running. Or you can do, if you miss, the ghost gets 42 or 28. You know, like high level pros, you miss two times, you lose, or three times. You know, that's a good way to do it. I think 48, say 42. You miss, the ghost gets 42. You miss again, the ghost gets 84, right? Yes. And then you miss again, the ghost wins.